it somewhere. The train tracks kept going, and it seems like they always left soon. The wolves that it ran with, they moaned low and painful, sang their sad lullabies at the moon. At the moon, it's a long way to heaven. It's closer to Harrisburg. That's still a long way from the place where we are. And if evil exists, it's a pair of train tracks, and the devil is a railroad car. Stay late as open as you want it to. It doesn't turn on when you need it to. And you lie on your back in a jury's inn somewhere on the outside of town near the Red Cow roundabout. Rest in peace. The only thing that seems to happen in the room next to you is someone else having fun. And you think, as you kind of watch this crap go across the ceiling above you, plaster kind of dripping down, you think, my God, how did this happen? And so you roll over in the bed. You open up the drawer. Are you with me? And you reach inside the drawer and you're looking for an answer. You say, maybe there's an answer here in this drawer. And your hands rest on a book and you open up the book. And inside that book are phone numbers. The section on hygiene, come a mustache, is the number for the Reverend Obadiah Zechariah, Book of Revelations, Hickman.
Break your heart. No. the rose at the altar, it withered and wilted. Romero sank into a dream, and he didn't make heaven, he didn't make Harrisburg. He got lost in a hole in between. Well, some say that man is the root of all evil, and others say God's a drunkard for pain. Tell me, I believe that the Garden of Eden was burned to make way for a train. For a train, it's a long way to heaven. It's closer to Harrisburg. That's still a long way from the place where we are. And if evil exists, it's a pair of train tracks, and the devil.